Home sweet home. Looks like we made it back alive. This is back at Crescent Isle, by the way.
Yes.
Hey, Kofina, long time no see. Hi, Vice. You look well. Hildner and Clara, what are you doing here, I guess? I just baked a bunch of pies. Come on, let's eat while they're still warm. Homemade pies, you're the best. Glad you all made it back safely. Looks like you got Fina's ship back. Does that mean you'll be returning to the Great Silver Shrine as well soon? How do you know about that? She's claimed it? Alright. I think she did. Yes, thank you, Gilder, for all you've done. All that you've done for me. So, you don't have to thank me. You guys did it. All the hard stuff. Well, Fina, it looks like you've completed your mission. You're going home a hero. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Well, since you're leaving us, we should throw your going away party. Let's hear it for Fina. Ta-da, feast your eyes on this, says Clara. Wow, it looks delicious, Clara. You're amazing. Damn. Well, Fina, it looks like you're gonna be... This is gonna be a great party. Holy shit, I can't read. Yes, thank you all of you. It means so much to me. I started off not knowing anything about this world, but thanks to you, all of you, I was one of the first to sail around it. I remember when you first got here, you didn't even know what it meant to buy stuff. What kind of crazy place is she from? I'm not lying, she said that they don't use gold at the Great Silver Shrine. Well, that's odd. I don't know if you guys are really advanced or really behind. It's not just gold that we don't use. Flowers, animals, there are so many things that I've never seen until I came here. In my travels with all of you, I experienced so much. And one more thing, I learned something very important while I was here. Oh, I couldn't read that. God, don't spam. People of this world were fools who just bickered amongst themselves and burned in the flames that they themselves set. But I met so many caring people while I was here, and we fucked them over. I learned that even though some try to obtain their objective through war, there are others that work together and try to bring peace. Like us. I learned so much. The memories that we've shared will be the most valuable treasures I'll ever have. Well then, tonight, the party until morning. So, Fina's farewell party continued merrily until the morning light. Food was shared, tales were told, and the bonds of friendships were strengthened. First encounter with Fina, the great escape from Valua, the search for moon crystals. As the memories resurfaced, it seemed as if there would be no end to the days they would spend traveling together. And then... Fina, what's wrong? Let's join in the fun. Yes. Tomorrow I have to leave. I'll be alone again. I don't want to leave. I want to stay here with all of you. You all mean so much to me. Oh, Fina. Boom. What was that? There's Marcus. Why didn't Tika Tika say that? Why, it's an emergency, it's the Armada. They're here. The Armada? Question mark, exclamation point. Is that our flag? You son of a bitch. No, it's all on fire. Oh, really? You didn't notice from up top? Please, look out. Battle incoming, I'll skip this. Well, once it gets open. Hehehe, nice place you have here. Pity that it's burning to the ground. We would have to ask you to surrender, but we decided that it would kill you be more fun. Fuck you, I didn't read that right. I don't give a shit. Kill them. Oh my god. Would they really, two of them would really try to silence one person? That's so unlikely.
Let us be thankful for our safety.
Okay, easy fight. Just do Cutlass Fury 3 times in a row and you pretty much win. Value and scum, how did they find our base? If you must know, says anonymous person. Ramirez, patrol ship spotted the Delphinus when you came back to Dongrel, and they followed you back. But I have no interest in you or any of your crew. There is another purpose for my visit. I'm here for the crystals. Hand them over now. You fucker, did you just fucking wake? If you hand them over peacefully, I will call off my troops. If not, we will bombard your pitiful island until you are all dead. I mean, wouldn't you just use it anyway and kill us? Doesn't make sense at all. Option. You'll have to say, you'll have to kill us. You think we just hand it over, you have to kill us. Nothing would make me happier. Now you will die. I'll show this battle just cause it's impossible to win. So I guess... How did he do that? Just attack, I guess. That's pretty deceiving. It looks like you can kind of win this fight. I guess I'll kill the guard so they don't have to go through all this animation. Good job, bro. Oh, whatever. Counter. Fuck you. No idea what this light. Is.
Sword of the Dark Moon.
Okay, buddy. See, at least I can skip my animations, unlike you, you motherfucker. That does such shit damage. Why is this so good? Counter, yay. Just don't do silver eclipse again. Just do a normal attack. Counter. Fuck. Kill. Fuck. Not you. Okay. Hit. Wait, I think Eternum is guaranteed. Yeah. Alright, good try. We really put a lot of effort into that. And you got the red crystal. With the green and the purple and the blue and the yellows. Plus, all the crystals are mine. Yeah, when you didn't have to do shit for them. You do puzzles, motherfucker. Mirrors, wait. Why are you doing this? We did the fucking whole Doc story. People of this world don't deserve to live. Like you, I was sent here to gather the crystals. Shortly after I arrived, I discovered the Valiant Empire was also searching for them. They were relentless. I knew that they would eventually find them. After Valio's forces retrieved the crystals, I was going to steal them and return to the shrine. More backstory, guys. While I was in Valio, I learned a great deal about people in this world and what motivates them. So he's really learning only the rich people's side to this. Greed, hatred, bigotry. That's the only value material items that they can be bought with gold. People of this world are shallow and petty. I lost all hope for them. I began to despise them, these loathsome creatures. But there was one who was different from all of the rest, Lord Glacian. Lord Glacian swayed neither by flattery nor gold. He also had little faith in people of this world. Only one thing mattered to him, that was power. Lord Glacian convinced me that this world needed a single ruler, one who could slaughter the weak and lead the strong. He showed me the meaning of true power, the one who holds all the power can end lives, destroy cities, and change the world. Okay, buddy. So you can kind of see his mindset is really shaped from Valio's upper class. A man like Glacian needs the true to rule this world, only he can unlock its potential. I swore an oath I would lay down my sword and my life for Lord Glacian. We now hold all of the crystals with ease. A great power greater than the Gigas will be brought back to this world. And all of you will bow before him. Choose to say... I will not give up? No. Doesn't matter. Okay. What can you do with them without moon crystals? You don't even know their true potential, true purpose. What are you talking about? We don't know, so I guess it's true. The power to call down the rains of destruction lies hidden within them. You knew that it was our people that called down the rain of destruction, did you not? What? That's a lie. We were not sent here to prevent the Gigas from being revived. We were sent here so the elders could unearth the lost contents of Soltis. This is our true mission. Once the six moon crystals are combined, the lost continent shall rise from the deep sky. But now, I work for Glacian. Together we will raise the lost continent, and with it, unleash the rains of destruction ourselves. I don't know what you mean by the lost continent, but aren't you forgetting something? You only have five. The battle isn't over until you have all six. You are correct, but you still don't. But you don't know about the six crystal and the silver crystal. Watch closely. Glove. That's gross. That's really gross. Magic trick. Is this hand the silver crystal? Ah. Fina. Why is hers in her chest? Why would... All civilites are born with a piece of the silver crystal within them. In other words, the silver crystal contains the life force. Our life force. Only through death can the crystal be retrieved from our body. Oh my god, that sucks. Unlike Teodora, we are not interested in Fina's knowledge of ancients. We are interested in the crystal within her body. Fina, you shall give me the six crystal. That sucks. No, don't do it. That scream, man. He's killing Fina. Fina, I'll stand here and watch. And give your life to Lord Glacian. Just continue to stand here and watch. There's Gilder's ship. It's a good thing that guy's long-winded. Hang on, we got you covered. Like insurance. Pests. Nevertheless, I got what I came for. I can get the silver crystal anytime I please. Technically. I mean, all you have to do is kill yourself. Fina! Crystals are ours. Are ours. Farewell. Fucking can't talk for shit. You'll pay for this reminiscence. Yeah, you'll pay. Yeah. Thanks. At least the chickens are still in the coop. I just finished putting out the last fire. This is horrible. I know everything that we worked so hard for is gone. Our base, it's in ruins. You're in ruins. We lost all of our crystals. Delphinus isn't powerful enough to invade Valio either. What are we supposed to do now? I will not give up. Exactly what I said. Twice, it's not going to be easy, but we can rebuild our base. As for the crystals, well, at least we know they're all in the same place. Don't give up, Ica. If we give up, then Ramirez will destroy the entire world. You have to keep fighting. There's always a way. Yeah. I just realized that we fucking fought the Gigas and they didn't. That's pretty bullshit. You're right. At one point, this was a deserted island, and you were stranded here by yourself. Exactly, that reminds me. How is Fina? Well, actually, ever since Ramirez left, she's been up in the meeting room by herself. I think everything that happened yesterday was a little too much for her advice. Why don't you try and talk to her? Can't imagine what she's going through. Yeah, I'll talk to her. I'll go talk to her. Go to the lift. You couldn't just take me there yourself. I guess you can talk to everyone else. If you want. Tika's not here. All our drapery is still up.
Uh-huh.
Yes. It's me. I came by to see if you're okay. Oh, Vice. I'm sorry, but could I be alone for a while? Fina. I understand. Stan, you still need to work things out. I'll be back later. Fina, don't give up, okay? Others, was Ramirez speaking the truth? What am I supposed to do? Who am I supposed to believe? Alright, everyone, lift on three, okay? Says Aika. As soon as we get this rubble out of the way, we can start rebuilding again. I can't wait, says Ismael. Hey, I'm a guest here. Why am I stuck doing this kind of work? Oh, quit your griping. This reminds me of Lower City. What are you talking about? Everyone is safe. We should be happy that no one was seriously hurt. Nothing lasts forever. That's why we build new stuff. In my prime, I would have rebuilt half of this island already. They're too quick. Somebody cast a spell or something. I guess this is a special scene if you recruited some people. Because they're not mandatory people to get. Ouch, I'm so tired. Maybe my life is better now than it ever was. And then, if we didn't catch that moonfish, we'd definitely see it there. But we finished that storyline. Five crystals are now in our possession. The day of our domination over the world is now drawing near. My lord, if you would please excuse me, I must go to the place of which we spoke and finish the final preparations. Alhila. Wow, Glacian, I'm impressed. You destroyed Vice's base and retrieved the crystal. Sounds like it was all under control. I'll be at my ship awaiting further orders. Eliza is quiet. What's the matter, Eliza? You look like you have something on your mind. Share it with me. Emma Glacian, please reconsider. If we call down the rain of destruction, so many innocent lives will be lost. Please, we don't need to raise Soltis. Eliza, will you betray me as Gregorio did? No, I have no intentions to betray you, my lord. Because I... Good. I do not wish to fight an unnecessary battle. As long as Valua does not resist, there should be no reason to use the Rain of Destructions. What should I do? I do not see Alfonso anywhere. He is probably on his way to inform Her Majesty of my betrayal. Please, I want you to return to the Imperial Palace and remind the Empress of my loyalty to Valua. Wait by your side until further orders. Trickery is your specialty. Now you can use your abilities to stop the necessary bloodshed. Yes, my lord, I will leave right away. Farewell, Beliza. You have served me well. The fuck is that underneath? What is that? We made a lot of progress in one day. Yeah, but it'll take a while before we can get this place looking like it used to. It's a great sunset. I remember when we used to watch the sunset on Pirate Island. It used to always look like... Always talk about being captain of your own ship. Yeah, I remember. And sailing beyond the sunset. We've come a long way since then. And because we've come so far, we can't just give up now, right? You're right. Our journey isn't over yet. Vice Ica, says Fina. Does she really walk in heels, or is it just me? Fina? I'm sorry if I caused all of you to worry about me. Are you okay now? Yes, I feel a lot better. Actually, I have a favor to ask you. No. Will you, both of you, come with me to the Great Silver Shrine? What? Ramirez was saying that in order to call down the ring destructions, he needs all the moon crystals. I thought the moon crystals were only used to control the Gigas. I did not know they were used to call down the ring of destruction. And I had no idea that my own people were the ones who were responsible for the deaths of millions. I even had a piece of the silver crystal inside my body. Everything the elders told me, my whole life has been a lie. Damn. I want to know the truth about the crystals, about my people. Vice Ica, I will ask again, will you, like I did so long ago, will you travel with me? Answer is, of course we will. Of course we will, even if you didn't want us to, we'd go with you anyway. No matter what happens, Fina will always be your friend. Those options look very fucking similar. Thank you both very much. Hey now, you guys weren't planning on leaving me behind, were you? Gilder. I don't know, but it sounds like things are about to get interesting. You didn't think that I'd just sit back and let you have all the fun, did you? Yeah, you filler. Well, it looks like you've got a party again. Alright, let's rest up today. We leave for the Great Silver Shrine tomorrow. Yes. Gilder is in the group. Remember to equip him with better shit. Thank you for informing me, Alfonso. You have done well.
Yes, my lord.
Of course, I am your loyal servant, your highness. Those personal matters of which I spoke. Very well, I shall grant you what you wish.
Father!
Enrique. I think it would be like a better story if Alfonso was the brother or something. You finally come back. So at last, you come to your senses and return to us. No, mother, I have come to warn you about your impending danger. Admiral Glacian has betrayed you and is planning to take over the world. We must try to stop him. Yes, my boy, I know. Alfonso is kind enough to inform me of Admiral Glacian's plans. It seems that he is gathering the moon crystals in order to call down what? So that was his plan all along. Mother, we must act quickly. We need to get all our people to shelter. Please calm yourself. We must think of this situation at hand. If we can get the moon crystals in our possessions, our dreams of ruling the world will come true at last. Again, she is thinking greedy and wants to use it for herself. I have made Alfonso a new commander of the Valiant Armada, and we shall fight Galician. Mother, this is not to be taken lightly. You can't. He's too powerful. There is Beliza. This scene is going on so long. Your Highness. All of my failures up until this point were by Galician's orders. If I were to act on my own card, I shall bring Galician to justice. Good, Alfonso, good. I see very well then, you leave me no choice. What? What are you doing? I don't know, I can't see. Oh, there's a sword. If you continue like this, you will destroy Valio. I must do this for my country, for my people.
No!
Sheath your sword at once. Your Highness, please forgive me. Please, Enrique has been brainwashed by the air parts. He's gone mad. Prison him in the Grand Fortress until he's come to his senses. Please, Your Highness, wait. As the new commander of the Valiant Armada, I order you to take the prince up to the Grand Fortress and lock him up. If you have any complaints, you can take them with the executioner when your head is resting on the block. Okay. Check out the shops if you want. Outfit your party with new equipment from Yukon. And give him the Valorium. And then after that, you can head to the ship. That'll be next time. Alright, see you then.